Hello viewers, how are you? I hope you are fine. Welcome to my channel Motion Training News. My this news is about Does Man City's Benjamin Mendy have a wife or girlfriend? Manchester City footballer Benjamin Mendy has hit the news this week and everyone is keen to learn little more about the left back. The 27-year-old from France began his professional footballer career with Marseille before transferring to Monaco in 2016. He had signed a 5-year contract with the French club, but a year later, 2017, he transferred to British club Man City for €85 million and signed a new 5-year deal. He has had a pretty impressive footballer career, but what about his love life? Does he have a wife or girlfriend? Let's find out. As of August 2021, Benjamin does not have a wife or girlfriend. He has not currently romantically linked with anyone, and to public knowledge, he is signed. On December 31, 2020, Benjamin was slammed when he broke COVID rules and held a New Year Eve party at the house. Many news outlets, including The Mirror, reported that his girlfriend Nancy and Nepo attended the party at his casual home. However, his alleged girlfriend was never revealed. A spokesperson for Benjamin Mendy told The Sun, Benjamin and his partner allowed a chief and two friends of this partner to attend this property for the dinner party on New Year Eve. Ben accepted that this is a breach of COVID-19 protocols and is sorry for this action in this matter. Ben has had a COVID test and is listening with Manchester City about this, they continued. This statement further confirmed that he did have a girlfriend at the time. However, her name still remains a mystery, and it is unknown if they are still together now. On many occasions, Benjamin has revealed that he does not need a woman in his life because his girlfriend is football. In October 2017, he tweeted, "How need to be a girlfriend when you have this streamers." Then in May 2018, he tweeted new girlfriend alongside a photo of himself holding a Premier League trophy. Thanks for watching and listening my this news video. Please subscribe my channel and press bell icon.